To replace the ice bucket in your refrigerator's freezer compartment, lift the front of the old bucket up and pull forward to remove. Install the new ice bucket by aligning it on the rails, then push straight back. If the bucket doesn't slide all the way in, you can rotate the auger to allow the bucket to be fully seated.